free, and all we need to get started is a suggestion of a non-geographic location.
Church room.
Church. I heard church.
Church.
You know what? I've decided I'm not coming to church anymore. I've realized there is no God. So I hope you don't mind, Father.
Son, you must confess.
I'm confessing there is no God. I'm not coming to church. I become an atheist.
Good. You just need to keep clearing your mind. This confession is good for the soul.
But I'm not really confessing. I'm just telling you that I've changed my entire religious belief.
So I know it's the season, and you know we're always giving. So I know you're really into this, but I just wanted to get you something. I got you a Christmas present. I know how much you love Christmas.
Okay.
Are you gonna open it? Are you gonna
Sure.
Open it? It's a little tiny Christmas tree, and at the top is a little angel because I think you're a little angel.
Mom, that's so sweet. But you know I'm 54. That's kind of old. Give me a little angel present. I would like a car or a trip somewhere. It's kind of
okay.
A crappy present.
Okay, son, you talk to your 8-year-old mother like that? Okay, being honest, I know, I'm just a little hurt.
I'm not totally nice, I swear, the least you do is get me, you know, like a...
Some Ethel.
Yeah.
I got my son a car. He absolutely loved it. What did you get your son for Christmas?
I got my son a... A little Christmas tree on the top, a little angel, because he reminds me of a little angel. Obviously.
To be 54.
Now, you're sure it's okay to bring me home for Christmas? You told your parents I'm Jewish? I gotta tell you, I've been to a few Christmas parties in the past. I'm usually a pretty big buzzkill.
Okay. Here's what we're gonna do.
Okay. Yeah.
I told them that you aren't Catholic, which is halfway. And we're just gonna get you a lot of eggnog.
Okay. All right. So my story is not Catholic. And if they keep guessing, I am also not those things.
Yes.
Not Presbyterian.
Nope.
Not.
Nope. Not those things. Yeah. Also, definitely. Boyfriend, I'm so excited to meet him, honey.
I am.
I'm so glad you're finally bringing home a nice Catholic boy.
Yes. I am. Ari Schwartzman.
Name, but I'm sure he's wonderful. Is he coming to church with us?
He has to, sorry, he does volunteer work on Sunday mornings with the very poor.
Oh, that is so wonderful.
Yes, I know. What a good heart Ari has.
Hey, dear, where's your young man at? We're hoping to take him to church with us.
Him.
You want to sing Christmas carols?
Well, Ari is with the
Ari.
Very poor. Yes.
That's a Catholic name?
I told you it was kind of unusual. You know, his parents, I didn't know how to tell you this.
What's his last name?
Schwartzman.
Sorry, what was that?
Schwartzman?
That doesn't sound very
German.
Catholic.
It's German. His parents were world travelers, so it's just, he's a well-rounded.
Is he Catholic?
No, I told you he's not Catholic.
Is he Protestant?
No.
Is he Baptist?
Not exactly.
Oh, God, don't be him. He's not a Scientologist, is he?
No, he's not. Okay, well, honey,
soon. I need to make sure he's not Mormon.
He is a Mormon. Yeah.
So I gotta tell you, I think this was a great idea to have a Friendsgiving event at our apartment. I think you're right, Susie. This was a great idea.
It was the best idea I think I've ever had.
Yeah.
To have this experience anyways, it's really good. And I just like that cute guy. What was his name? Ari?
Ari? Yeah. That's pretty cute.
So what's his deal?
Oh.
He's like, some things to kind of get in with that group. And they keep calling me back, and they kind of bring it up. And I'm
cut to what he had to say to get into the group.
Just keep telling us about your life, everything you love, what you love most. Are you shaking a little bit?
Just from the energy of it all.
Yeah, this is just a standard interview. You just keep talking to me, tell me about you.
Okay.
Keep a smile on your face. You can relax a little bit. You're not gonna bite.
Okay.
Might. No, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna bite. So long. Yeah. It's yeah.
So I know you really need to be here.
Yeah.
Good for you. Good for you.
Yes. I have been.
Yes. Sure. This is. It's so good that you're back.
Here's the thing, though, is that I love him.
That's not gonna work.
How do you lead this off? Is it?
Is that first? Yes. Yeah.
It's like a sort of like a star sort of thing.
It's kind of vertical and then horizontal.
Interesting.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
And then just a little bow.
A little bow.
All right.
A lot of kneeling.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of peace be with you.
And with you.
You're gonna. They're not gonna know. And then a little of this.
Manchet.
And that's how we do it on Sunday.
So, I told you, that's all we do is we drink.
I didn't really believe you. You know, I've watched a lot of TV, I've seen a lot of church scenes, but it looked like there's a lot of praying, there's a lot of Latin, there's a lot of sitting, there's a lot of looking at big scary things around the room, but I didn't catch up on the drinking part.
Yeah.
After the drinking, you get a little snack, too.
Which
is sometimes you get the drunchies, and little bread, little carbs, you know.
It almost looks like a matzah sort of thing.
Hey, how's it going, guys? I'm so hungover. I went to church 3 times.
Such a long time since we had sex. I know the rivalry still kind of stands, but, you know, it's been 2 weeks. I think it's time we resolve our differences.
I don't know if we're ready to let you back into this friend 3 group. We're a friend 2 group now, don't we? After your performance at that party you were hosting,
look,
you were so drunch.
Look, I don't even know what that means.
Another reason you're not with us. They just from brunch, which is brunch. Yes, it's not better.
I don't know if you guys are looking for a new third, but I'd just like to say, I'm a free agent, would love to join the team. Do I brunch? Do I live and breathe? I brunch.
Good.
Excuse me.
Some brunch group.
doing it right. Close your eyes and just let it go through your body. You're doing something wrong. It's not working. It's all your fault.
Is there booze here?
Of course it's a Catholic church. What do you think? Here, try some of this. It'll make you see God.
No! Jeez. That is some strong stuff.
What did I tell you?
I'm feeling something now.
Hey, Father, heads up. I switched the wine with some whiskey. I just wanted to
I'm really going to see God and possibly the devil, too.
Yeah, yep. Okay, yeah, I'm in for the church thing. Is this like an every night thing or just like a every night?
It's every night. Yeah, we do it every night. It's fun.
That's the first night scene.
Here, have some.
Tuesday night church free.
I love Tuesday night church free.
No brunch this week? We're just dancing in church?
Yeah!
Okay!
Brunch was yesterday, this is Monday! This is brunch!
You know, ever since you've taken over the reign of the Pope, things have been a lot easier.
Nah, I'm just trying to make everybody happy.
You know what? I think it's working. Our numbers are up. We're getting more and more of the youth coming in. Sir, you're a genius.
I think it's all those raves that we can have in church.
The raves. The raves are a huge hit. Well, we are here to ask, though. You know, we were at the raves. We're kind of coming up to our peak. What's next, Father?
I'm thinking giving out free ecstasy to everybody under 18.
Cut to that.
Oh,
yeah. This is what we call Jesus Hill.
Oh, Jesus Hill.